Irish-born recipients constitute the largest group of immigrants ever to receive this award. We've seen the wedding and the wake, the patron and the fair, and the slim young prince, the dear old king, the kindly Irish heir. And the harbour will be burning to the thundering near the way. We'll toast old Ireland, dear old Ireland, Ireland boys array.
And John Fitzgerald Kennedy, born in Massachusetts in 1917, in Galway in June of 1963, the president invited his audience to the White House. If you come to America, come to the White House, and at the gate, tell them that you come from Galway. The word will be out, it will be sic et simple, 100,000 welcomes.
In the same year in County Wexford, he said, ladies and gentlemen, I don't want to give you the impression that every member of my administration is Irish. It just seems that way.